If you see the emblem in our car parking labels, youth trust, child trust, so that we will deliver the goods for you. Thank you very much.
Dignitaries on the dais and off the dais. Good afternoon to all present here. The activities of Rotary Club of Madrasis are a constant source of joy for all of us, and we are here for one more occasion. The thrust area of this year is Project Indica. Indica stands for Child Care. And the objective of it is to make up for the age of 0 to 15. And we are here at the beginning, delivering the equipment to make a meaningful difference to the children who are born prematurely. Hearty welcome to the Child Trust Hospital for their opportunity to give us this opportunity to be part of this noble gesture. It is in this background that I stand before you to welcome you all again to this launch of global grant project of Rotary Club of Madras East. And we have done many projects. This is yet another project which is making a landmark this year. The value of the project is about 39.24 lakhs, and it is being the essential equipments are donated to the Neonatal Department of Child Trust Hospital. I also deem it a honor again to welcome my good friend and chief guest of this afternoon, Mr. T. N. Manoharan. He is a Padma Shri T. N. Manoharan.
Activities and to maintain the hospital as a center of excellence in teaching. And thirdly, we want to conduct active research in pediatrics and allied specialities. I must also say here that the medical equipments of the hospital was funded by the Rotary Club of Whitby, Canada, through the health, hunger.
Contributions have come from across the globe. I used to wonder as to how Rotarians find time to contribute, to the society in such abundance. Dr. Rahul Yadav was talking about he suddenly asked us a $1 million question, how many times you disagreed with your stead by Dr. Chandra Mohan and his dedicated team of doctors to cross many more milestones and be most renowned in the child service, healthcare service across the country.